See your hole like this. See your
hole?
Like this. Like this. So all this space now your space. Take care of this space. Press high, attack high. Next chance is to play high press. If you can play high press, you know go suffer. Yes. When you get ball, big attack. See, this self is fed, hungry. Less dribble, more shooting.
My name is Coach Ayeri Sylvester. State. I'm 24 years of age. I'm the head coach of Flaborgaveg FA and also the head coach of Ranere Football Club and also the head coach of Ranere Ladies Football Club, all based in Lagos.
Coach Ayere is a wonderful coach. What I'm seeing him doing, the sky is his limit.
Coach Ayere to me is a focused man who is very, very diligent in his business. Like his falling call is a proactive protagonist. Big ups to him.
Coach Ayere is a coach for the present. He's also the coach for the future. And with his proactive protagonist, I believe he's the one to look out for, you know, in the coaching circle in the world.
I've known Coach Ayere for some time now. He's a humble, dedicated, committed, and passionate young man who is doing great things in the world of coaching. I see him becoming one of the greatest coaches in Africa. I call him the Pep Guardiola of Africa.
I love football so much. It has always been my dream to be a professional footballer. I'm very good. I'm not bragging about that. I'm very, very good. I've won a lot of personal awards, captain. Anything I play, I've always been the captain. And also, most times, I'm always the best player in that team. So that's part I was good in. So that actually make my dad to always believe anything that I have to do with football. But they gave me a condition that before they will give me full support, I need to secure my future. Because they make me to understand that this is Nigeria. In as much you want to follow your passion, you must safeguard your future first, which is you must go to school. So I did my part of going to school. Then during the end of my youth service, that was 2015, my dad called me that I'm going to put money in your account, which is 400 naira, that you should do what you want to do with it. Because it, according to him, he gave my dad brother his own share. And I told him, you know what I want to do with it now. There's no point asking me. After my new service, I want to go fully and pursue my career. So I met my dad, told him I want to switch to coaching. Why? I feel more passionate in that line. I feel I'm alive in that line. I feel more useful in that line. So I was able to convince him not to talk. He now promised me 50K that I should go and look for the red by myself. That. Maybe leave me a boy. I don't come kill him before your time. Stuff like that. So I said, thank you, 50K. So I was shy. I was able to pay half at first. That was just 130. So I started. I wasn't going to class because I need a certificate. I was going to type of annoyance. I want to learn everything that is learnable in NIS. That's why when anytime people attack NIS, I got very annoyed because I went there with so much passion. So my first result I got was 4.84. Like straight A's, all the courses, except B. And like, who is that guy? That was not even my target. My target was to learn. I just want to be good. I wanted to be the best. That was just what started. Just have to be the best. So anytime we're doing coaching practice and I play, why are you in NIS? That I should go or that it's not time for me to come here. I said, don't worry. I know what. I think they thought I was confused. Because they say you are this good, why coaching now? I say, well, this is the path I've chosen. I want to start early. I want to be the youngest coach. That guy is the youngest coach in Nigeria. That guy is the youngest coach in the league. That guy is the young. I like that word, the youngest. Not just the youngest professional coach with this qualification. That's the energy now. I don't want to be using part. That is the energy. So I finished my NIS. During my NIS course, I got this first job, Ranieri FC. I was doing it for free. Don't worry, I'll be coming. I just want to start experimenting my tactics. I want to create my own philosophy. That was just the push. So I started Ranieri, Social Liga, they play Social Liga. So we finished third. Then Flaborgaveg, train. Then I went back to Kaduna during, so I got a job in Kaduna, in between, Eku Zero. I played for, I captain Eku Zero then. So I put a coach. We played total number of 25 games. I didn't lose anyone in Kaduna. So I told myself, okay. Because I assess myself a lot. People say I brag, this, I say, oh. In Nigeria, nobody, we don't know how to praise people, we don't know how to support. So I've chosen to be my audience. I've chosen to be my greatest supporter. So each time I assess myself, like, if you can coach in Kaduna unbeaten, then it's time for you to leave Kaduna and go to Lagos. There's no audience in Kaduna, and that's why I choose. So when I made that decision to just come to Lagos, I knew it was going to be difficult because I left my apartment, my comfort. I said, it's going to be, it just have to be Lagos because the media is there, the love, the supporter is there, the business part of sports is there because I don't just want to be a poor coach. I want to be a very rich coach. If for me to leave football at this stage, it's because the coach I've chosen, I must find a way to make it work. So the whole idea of being professional, going for the best qualification, all of them, I want to have it. But that's the only thing that gives me joy. Should I say that is my safe zone? During my coaching course, my first year, second semester, there's a player I coach in Kaduna. He moved down to Lagos. So he called me that he want me to come and handle a particular thing. At first I was, how do I combine coaching and the academies? So he persisted that, please, I should just pick this job. Like the boss is based in Germany. I said, okay, well, I'll come and see the boys first. So when I went there, I kind of emotionally connect to the team. So that's how I pick up the team. So I started working from there. I told my boss, if you want this team to grow, we need to play any tournament in Lagos, be it FA, any competition. That's the only way we can, if we are good in this job, if the boys, because it's a traveling team. So that's the only way to assess this player, if we are good and everything. So, to date, we've not lost any game at home. We've remained unbeaten at home. So, but then I noticed anytime you want to play the big teams in Lagos, they don't want to play you. Probably maybe they don't know the name. So I noticed that the big team want to play the big teams. The likes of Boss to Boss want to play Domino Sport, Boss to Boss want to play 36 Lion. We just have to find a way to play these guys. That's the only way we can prove our world, because I said for you to be the best, you need to be the best. And I know what my players can do, I know what they've done, but you can't actually brag about it because those other teams have not seen you, you've not played them. So now what the other teams don't know is I know them, they don't know me. I know most of their philosophy, I know most of their tactics, I've seen their player mentality, but they've not seen my own player mentality. You understand? So it's going to be like a sudden event. When, who is this team? Before they will know what's happening, already there. You understand? So for me, as a coach, as a young coach, my plan is to have the, from the fashion taste, the touchlight charisma, the drama, you know, the action, the tacticality behind the scene. I even plan of getting my own personal camera. I will just focus on me. Playing boss to boss, it's a game I'm looking forward to because it's a game that I know that I can use to prove my own tactical philosophy. Because my own philosophy is, I call it proactive protagonist. It's a tactic I'm trying to put out there. Other teams have experienced it, but I want to use boss to boss because to me, they're the best for now, based on their previous success and everything. So if we can beat them, I know I can beat them, with my players are ready, that is just the height of it. That is the highlight. The other team I'm looking forward to, Domino Sport. Yeah, I want to play. I've played them before in a friendly match, but I still want to play them. That is just it.